Hey, thanks for checking out another Instagram TV, also a bonus episode of the new marketing show. So today on the Trinity Web Minute, I started talking about changing marketing providers, changing web hosts, changing web developers, all of that stuff that happens in business, normal course of business transition. You know, I've been on both sides of things where a client has wanted to switch away from my company, or and I've been on the other side where we are inheriting a project, you know, where a client wanted to switch away from the incumbent company. You know, it's always a shame that how so many marketing providers and so many, you know, web developers, and mostly when, you know, when I talk about this, mostly talk about like the contract guys, you know, they'll try to lock you into a long contract, how hard they really make it for the client. Now, that's in nobody's, that isn't in anyone's best interest, because what happens is, you know, me moving forward as a professional, I have nothing good to say about the incumbent. The client is left after a long-term relationship with a bad taste in their mouth. The people giving over the credentials are pissed off and they don't want to play nice, and they let this thing drag on and on and on. So it's like one of those things, like, you know, if you find yourself in a situation like I have, the way that I've been able to do it is I try to facilitate any change that when they're transitioning from Trinity or previously Marketing Press to the new provider, try to do it with as much grace as possible. Now, sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, it sucks and it stings a little bit, but if you do it with style and you do it with grace, at the end of the encounter and the end of the engagement, they can't really say anything bad about you because you were professional and you helped make this stuff happen. So, lesson to all of us out there, you know what? I didn't go and steal your business. Something changed within the client's business that facilitated the change. So let's just play nice. Let's just figure out a way that we can work with one another and be professionals. And at the end of the day, just, you know, do good work for good people. So, hey, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. My time in New Jersey is coming to an end. So my next couple videos will be back from San Diego. A little excited about that. But check us out on Instagram TV and the new marketing show at trinitywebmedia.com/iTunes. Thanks.